in the world would this be true at all? What is this place?
Hold, Mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, Mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened?
I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful, very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They've vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Artean. I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place. I have no idea, but it's fascinating, assuming it's true. Simply fascinating. This in Nordic ruins before. Why, just look at all these coffins. This bears closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine it. You, however, have never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, just look. This is simply fascinating. All right, then.